Hello, we're back. Episode 18 of SRX The Game Career Mode. Round 4 of the SRX season here at Lucas Oil. This looks familiar. It's like we were just here on Saturday. As you may remember from my original playthrough of all the SRX tracks, this track could get quite loose, especially on throttle. So this could be a bit challenging of a race. I have to tighten the setup up. And actually have to, you know, mess with that for once. But got about a 14-point lead on Helio. Let's just do one more practice lap here. Ooh, it drives funny. Very, very funny. Who's in that purple car? I don't remember. But, say a prayer. Let's go to heat one. Okay, starting P8 in heat one. I tightened the car up a bit, so hopefully that fixes the issue. Jump right to the inside here. Definitely feels more stable. It's like, who's that? Kanan lead? Ooh. That's big junk right there. Well, the handling feels much, much better. Looks like there's a lot much more banking here in SRX The Game rather than real life. Also, we're here on the bottom of the racetrack, where real life everyone gravitated towards top. Even in night racing, you gravitate towards top. Not that SRX is night racing, but maybe one day? Maybe. I don't have any inside info, so don't take that as anything. Took a look under Tony there. Well, we definitely got speed. TK's being challenged up there. Michael washed up a bit. Coming through. Looks like Helio's up there in P3. He's got speed, I believe that is. Just took the lead. Oh, look at Willie up here, top 5. Good for him. Excuse me, Willie. Gonna cut Mikey off right there. So far, so good. We had some free racing today. Oh, Helio took the lead. I just caught that. Ooh! That was weird. Bill just lost that on his own. Well then. He's caught back up. Thank you. looking like a near disaster if we try to thread the needle. Ooh, big bobble. Ouch. Big ouch. On the bright side, if we don't get any further up, it's going to help our starting spot in heat two. But I do want to do pretty good, though. Just see how we can do pace-wise, because Helio, again, is just stretching it out up there. So. So I just really want to see what this car can do. Mikey, a little bump right there. Here's a run. Oop, kind of washed up the track there. Going. Tony kind of washed up there. That's P4. Ouch. Bit too wide right there. We come to the white right here. We're going to be P4 in the first heat right here. It's going to be interesting trying to come from the back all the way to the front again. Let's give it a shot. All right, starting P9 with the invert. Bobby Labonte to our outside. Scott Speed behind us. Helio from dead last on the field. Here it comes. Try getting forward as fast as we can here. Doing it really fast. Ooh, Willie. Hey, Marco leading at Indy. Oh no, he's getting past the inside again. New leader. Was that Bobby? Yeesh. Is that Helio behind us already? Oh, jeez. He gathered it up. Back, and I bet he's angry. Gotta stop sliding them. He's really trying the bottom. Big slide. Oh. I swear I'm not trying to hit him. It just kind of happens. Get off the apron. Bonnie is long gone. Is that Ernie? Oh, it's got speed. Never mind. Oh, big slide. There goes Helio. Ooh! Went around on his own right there. I didn't get him. Yikes. Well, it was restarting sixth. Got Bill Elliotar outside. Off we go. Big restart right there. Then we got a 2-for-1. Can't do on the apron though. Gather back up. 2 minutes left. Oof. Got a little twitchy on the analog stick right there. Here comes Helio. Bobby the Bonnie going for the lead again. Got it. Come. Well, going to fend off Helio, but not restarting on, or not starting on the front row. Let's give it a try from P3. Should be about a 50 lap feature right here. There we go. Let's see if we can have a good jump on the start. Kind of like that. Helio's kind of mired in traffic right now, so let's get in front of Scott Speed. Might be able to close the championship out early. Because if we get through these pavement races with a higher difficulty, should be alright. Because I had a feeling this is going to be like our Achilles heel right here. Lead. Oh boy, here he comes. Play the same audio clip twice. Bobbled. don't. Too much sideways right there. Tell if it's Bobby in P3 or if that's an orange car. In all honesty, not looking that far in the mirror. Oh, maybe I should have. Oh no! How was that a caution? Uh-oh. Oopsies. Big Al. Feeling twitchy now. Really twitchy. Just kind of scraped Elio's right rear and in the wall we went. And again, I know it may look that way. That was not intentional. Probably charging up right now. They're staying this close so far.
So far, so good. We had some great racing today.
All right, that's halfway. Kind of washed up. See if we take advantage of that. Here we go. Surprised we actually got around him. There he comes. Or not. Kind of slide off there. One to go. Oh, screw that up. Don't want to right rear another person, so. Yeesh. We're gonna hit some lap traffic by the end of this thing. Oof. Team go. Ooh, that's weird. Who's that? Paul Tracy? Yeah, it's Paul Tracy. Oh, well. Helio back up to P8. Re-racking right here. Going to have Scott Speed making a run on the inside. Hope you get a good run around Bobby right here. Ow. Get off him. Get off him. I don't know what's going on. It's like on the restarts, they just got no grip with the tires. Oh boy, and look who it is. Imagine he's happy. just not gripping anymore. Tires just roasted. Come on. Oh. I never knew that was an option until right now. I get to bring up the tire stuff. This right front is shredded. We are not helping matters. Should have assumed there were those menus, considering, you know, it's based on the same engine heat had. NASCAR heat, that is. Of course, that series got a brand new engine. Ooh, these tires stink. Ouch. Really? That's a caution. If you just hit the wall hard enough. Really? Oh boy. Just why I want another restart. Took the gas down all the way. Come on. Suddenly I'm a big Scott Speed fan. Span? Fan. Jeez. Too many S's. No, you don't. Come on. Oh, geez. It's only a matter of time until that happened. So, MP3. Just gotta stop the bleeding here. Just steers itself right into a wall. Goodness. It's scary. I don't like it.
One more time around.
Oh, and Helio's gonna win. Oh, fantastic. Well, that was nothing short of a disaster.
The official results are being posted.
Yep. Let's go take a look at these final standings real quick. Oh dear, I'm scared to look. Let's see. Okay, we get 25 points. So Helio is now leading the championship by 7 points. Fantastic. And I guess wins really don't get you that much here in SRX. But in the story for another day. Anyways, not Stafford. We already went there. Haha. Slinger is next up. That should be out in short order. Keep your eyes peeled for that. And big thank you to everybody for watching.